Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on logging out of Messenger on your Android device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. For some reason, there is no logout option on the Messenger app, so in order to log out, we have to do a workaround. Open up the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down the settings and tap on Apps to open the Apps settings. Scroll down to Messenger and tap on it to open the settings for it. You now need to tap on Storage. In Storage, tap on Clear Data. Tap OK on the pop-up. You will now be logged out of Messenger, but if you open Messenger again, it will allow you to log back in without requiring your password. So to fully log out so that you will be required to enter your password in order to log in again, follow the next steps. Open up the Facebook app or Facebook in a web browser. Tap on the three horizontal lines button from the Facebook homepage, and then select Settings and Privacy, and then select Settings. Scroll down to the Security heading and tap on Security and Login. Now tap on See All to the right of where you're logged in. Now find your device from the list and tap on the three dots button to the right of it. Tap Logout on the pop-up. Now when you open the Messenger app again, you will have to enter your password to log in to your account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.